paper. Everything was straightforward. You guys were seeing it, but was it really, really tough match? How tough was it?
Obviously, I mean, they're a great team. They're very established. They had great results. And that was by far our toughest match in the tournament. We were a bit lucky in the second set, but we felt like we started playing well, and then the Super Derby played our best tennis. And that's how it counts. And first time I played with Leander, he's a great player, and I enjoyed every moment of it, and we ended up sending the last one here, so it's a great feeling. Thank you.
Leander, I'm not gonna mention the age this time around, again, right? But this time, scratch pairing. I hope you guys pair up again because it's a great partnership. But how important was it to win here to move into the end of 2014 and beyond?
Well, firstly, I got to thank this crowd for coming out. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for coming. I know doubles is early in the day and then you're waiting for the real show. But thanks for coming out and supporting us. I got to thank my partner Marcin for playing with me this week. It's been a few years coming, and to still be undefeated at the end of the week is a real joy. So I'm looking forward to playing with Marcin a bit more on the tour. He's the great ambassador for the game of tennis. Also to our opponents, John and Jamie, you guys are phenomenal doubles players. The great ambassadors to the game. You really work hard. So keep your chins up, mate. You played a great game and a bit unlucky today. Get us next time.
Thank you so much, David. And one more thing. Coming back next year?
Yeah, for sure.
Leander, what about you?
If Marshall wants to play, I think I should, right?